And in this problem, we have to find the mass of 1/16 atom oxygen.